We have to start somewhere. We cannot address, okay, now, we talk about technology, but we forget about what the technology is for. Actually, we have to get the teachers now to understand why they need to use the technology. So we have to look at the teachers. We have to look at the whole academic system. We have to look at the lecturers, transform the lecturers. We have to look at the students, get them, you know, train them. We want them to be self-directed learners. We have to look at the pedagogy aspect or andragogy. We have to look at the curriculum. We have to look at the modes and medium of delivery. And all these other things probably is, to me, a bit of out of our, beyond our control. But what is within our control are those in the red, or in the red color there, or brown color.